Why three in a row, you might ask? Why? Because I'm going to take you back to 1966. Yes, three number ones. I think we'll have the sun ain't going to shine anymore. I think we'll also have to say, you don't have to say you love me. I think we'll find out with a bit of a Spencer Davis group. Keep on running.
Loneliness is a Wasn't me who changed, but you. And now you've gone away. Don't you see that now you've gone, and I'm left here on my own, that I have to follow you.
was a Davies group. Three in a row. Keep on running. A bit of Dusty Springfield as well. Don't get much better than that, does it? No, it doesn't. But what it does get is today, if you've not booked your kettle on, right, and you want to come with us lot and the dog and parties, all you have to do, being there at 5 o'clock, bring a lot of cash with you. Well, not a lot, just bring enough to get through your holiday, to pay for the holiday, and then you can come with us. I think last year, I think there was about 30 odd of us went, so it's going to be a great time, do you know what I mean? We always have a good time, so like I say, if you want to come with us, we're all good lads. One of us is even sober, yes, Sober Williams, the tea total, and I'd like to say a massive thank you to Stephen Roach. He messaged me last night, he went, I'll stay off the wagon with you in the kettle on, mate. And I thought, that's great, that, what a top gesture that is, so thanks a lot for that, Roach, it means a lot, that, mate. Right, I've had the lovely Dev Clement on. She said, Williams, get me a bit of Rod Stewart on them. Max and Clad Rats, not a problem, Deb.
Ladies and gentlemen, my good, good friends, the Stereophonics, please. Kelly, when did you first hear this song?
We first heard it in New York. We were mixing a record for the Faces album. And we did it as a B-side. And then the record company released it, we had a hit.
Ever seen a blind man cross the road, trying to reach the other side? Ever seen a young girl growing old, trying to make herself a bride? Full of